Huh?
I just love the smell of fear.